Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love and
hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video I've come up to show you making of this beautiful designing using the normal stitching needle. So let's quickly start with the mark. This was the blouse piece. I have fixed the frame, given the straight line marking on the sleeve opening. Now marking the curve shape like this, it's like the veins, and it's a freehand pattern, so no need of a particularly specifying the shapes. And this is how we have to give the markings with the stems. So each and every curves will have the stem work extending with the leaves like this. The main thing is the markings. So if you know how to do the markings, then the pattern designing is so simple. For that I'd be using chain ball lace, applying the glue on these curves of two lines like this to stick the chain ball lace. Firstly measure accordingly the curve shape and cut, then apply the glue to stick. This way you will get the perfection in the shapes. On the sleeve opening also I'd be defining with the three lines of chain ball lace. So applying the glue to stick the chain ball lace now. Also defining each and every curve shape with two lines like this. Now extending the stem work, applying the glue to stick the chain ball lace. If you do this little by little, you'll get the perfection and the neat finishings. So once you completed the first line, then go for the second. It will make your work easy to do. Now at this tips, I'd be applying three dots like this. This is to stick the flower rings, which will look like this. So each and every tip will have three dots to stick the designer flower rings. And in this pattern the leaf work will be also carried with these rings only. So for the leaves I'd be applying the dots now and also sticking these gold color flower rings. Once if you know how to create this stem work, and each and every curve will have the same, so follow the same instructions. Now to another side of these curves, I'd be applying the glue dots like this to stick only single color designer rings. And now this is completely dried. I'd be giving an invisible stitches on it, also stitching these flower rings along with the sugar of gold color. Make sure once it is completely dried, you have to give an invisible stitches on each and every line so that it will stay for long run even after the frequent washes. You can also try this like overall designing on the complete blouse, or else simply designing on the sleeves, which will really gives an elegant look with the pic which I have shown. You can also try like that. I'd be sharing an idea so that you'll get to know how to do it. Also you can try this on already stitched blouses, removing the side stitches, fix the frame and follow the instructions which I'm showing right now. Like this we have to stitch the sugar beads in the center of this ring, also on this tip like this. Each and every ring has to be designed in this way only. These are very simple and attractive designer patterns which will not take much time of yours, because these are very simple to do until and unless if you know how to do it. So like this, little by little we have to give an invisible stitches, also stitching on these designer rings followed with the sugar beads. I hope the pattern elaborating is useful to you all. Having any doubts, any suggestions or the feedbacks, you can write to me in the comment section so that I can address you. And this is how on the complete sleeve we have to give an invisible stitches followed with the sugar bead stitch. These are exclusively designed with the Aari or the Makam Work patterns, but I am showing you to make you easily to do at home. Using the simple normal stitching needle, we can create these design patterns same like that only. The final outcome will be the same. This is how it looks. I hope you have enjoyed watching this video. Please like this video and share in your community or circles, may be useful to others. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Please do also hit the bell icon to receive future notifications whenever I upload without missing it. Until then, see